The ceramic tile that you see is made in Brazil and exported across the world. Brazil is transforming the industry, ensuring a more sustainable production while helping to protect the environment. The ceramic sector, for instance, a major player in the Brazilian industry, carries environmental preservation and sustainability in its DNA. Thus, it has prevented 4.6 million tons of carbon equivalent from being thrown into the atmosphere by changing its energy matrix to natural gas.
O Brasil hoje é o terceiro maior produtor mundial de cerâmica e o sexto maior exportador. Consumimos 30% menos água do que a indústria mundial e nós emitimos 15% menos gases de efeito estufa do que todas as empresas a nível mundial.
An effort to make all those environmental initiatives, which are driving forces in the ceramics industry, generate greater exposure for Brazilian brands, increase business opportunities, and attract investment from overseas. With such environmental practices, everybody wins. Manufacturers, workers, vendors, and whoever searches for great investment opportunities in solid markets committed to sustainability. Hence, we'll continue to see ceramic tiles made in Brazil being exported and sold around the globe. With efficiency, technology, and principles, Brazilian companies are building a more sustainable future. A green economy. It's our goal. It's how we play.